A Pittsfield man wanted on several warrants is in custody now after engine trouble with his motorcycle. State police say a trooper clocked Nathaniel Bergeron going 115 miles an hour on Interstate 93 in Concord yesterday. Shortly after that, troopers spotted him walking that motorcycle on an off-ramp near Canterbury. They say he ran into the woods. A police canine tracked him down. Bergeron was taken to a hospital after allegedly telling troopers he had ingested heroin.